Hello and welcome to my channel Local Guy. Today I am going to show you how to make a website. How to make a website, a step-by-step tutorial. To make a website, you need domain name, hosting service, and hosting platform. Domain name. Domain name is a unique name for your website address like google.com, facebook.com. Computer knows only numbers. If you don't have a domain name, you need to remember your website by numbers. Human can't remember numbers of every website, so you need a unique name for your website so people can easily remember. It works just like your save mobile contacts. You can't remember each person's name, but you save number by their name. To contact the person, you just search person names and press dial. Hosting service. A service provider provides you a space for creating a website on their data center servers. Data center servers are just like a computer running on Microsoft Windows Server OS or Linux OS. They ensure you 99% uptime, means servers always power on and connected to internet 24/7 throughout the year, so your website never goes down. You can also host the website from your computer. You need to install Server OS, need a static IP address always connected to internet with sufficient bandwidth, and ensure your computer never turns off. So, to avoid this tedious process, you have to borrow a hosting service plan. They will charge you $2 to $9 depending on your hosting plan. Hosting platform CMS. You can manually create a website using HTML, PHP, Python, etc. But it's a time-consuming task. To get rid of that, every hosting service provider provides you a platform for creating a website in just few minutes. You can manage the website from there. This platform is called a CMS, Content Management System. For example, WordPress, Drupal, Joomla, Weebly, etc. On internet, 50% of websites are based on WordPress platform. Let's start making a website. Domain name registration. Go to Godaddy and register a unique name for your website. Here I have already purchased a domain name localguytech.com. After the domain name is available, just fill the details, sign up and purchase. You will also get a mail from Godaddy regarding your order. Sign in to Godaddy and you can manage your domain from here. Hosting service provider. Now go to Hostgator.com, select your plan for required duration and sign up. Provide your already purchased domain name, fill details and purchase the plan. After purchasing the plan, you will get a mail from Hostgator regarding your account information. Here we have purchased a domain from Godaddy, so we have to update name server from Godaddy to Hostgator name server. Log in to Godaddy and update name server provided in the account information. Hosting platform CMS. Now to manage your website, go to control panel link provided and log in with username and password. And this is your cPanel. I have already installed WordPress on my main domain. So I am showing you the demo by creating a subdomain, but procedure is the same. I have created digital1 localguytech.com as my subdomain. Now go back to cPanel, go to software and services and click on Quick Install. On the next page, scroll down and click on WordPress. Select your domain, fill the details and install WordPress. After the installation, you will get your credential on the top as well as in the mail you have provided. Save that. After 5 minutes, your website will be running. Then go to WordPress admin URL and log in with username and password provided. This is your WordPress dashboard. You can manage, customize your website by changing theme and also post your article from here. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more videos.